Thank you. started rehearsing back in January, and we've been at it all season long, and this is some of the most enjoyable, some of the most, I guess, energizing, exciting music that we've done in a long time, and I've got to say, it's been a lot of fun for me. Now, I need to do a couple of things. I need to introduce you to some of our musicians tonight. We have with us tonight on drum kit, John Rendom. John teaches in the Aledo ISD, and we have a new accompanist. Sandy Hearn had been this ensemble's accompanist for 15, 16 years? Oh, well, 25 at least. And Sandy retired. Our new accompanist is Lauren Johnson. And Lauren is just an absolute delight and a little dynamo. We couldn't be happier to have her with us. Also tonight, I need to thank some folks. First of all, I would like to thank Acton United Methodist Church for allowing us to be here in this beautiful sanctuary. They are always so gracious and so kind to allow us to use their venue, and we could not be happier. So I want to say thank you, Acton UMC. I also want to thank Lake Granbury Medical Center because they are the ones who so graciously donate time, equipment, and paper to print our programs. So we are grateful for their generosity. So if you are a part of the staff at Lake Granbury Medical Center, we thank you for your generosity. That this chorus generates income. One is through the ad sales that appear in our programs. If you are so kind to take an ad out, we are grateful. This is not possible without your help. So if you purchased an ad and you're here, would you please stand so we can thank you? I see one or two of you back there. Generate income is by relying on your generosity. So when you leave tonight, there will be a basket in the back. We would love to see a lot of money back there. Now, I'm just going to tell you right now. Look, if all you got on you is ones or fives, okay, that's just fine, but I would really like for you to pull out a 20 and put it back there. And if you don't think it's worth it, okay, you don't have to do it. But I think at the end of the concert, you will think, that's worth at least 20 bucks. I mean, what else would you be doing tonight? Are the Stars playing tonight? No. Okay. So what else would you be doing? There's nothing really good on TV. All kidding aside, we rely on your generosity. And we thank you for being here tonight. We thank you for your support. And we thank you for sticking with us every year. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Steen. He doesn't know this is going to happen. This is totally off the cuff. But Steve's been with us now for 2 years.
Two short years.
We love him so. Oh my gosh, he has done so much for our singing and has made it so enjoyable. It's such a blessing. And we just want to thank you. He's leaving us. So we're very sad. This is our last performance with Steve, as far as we know, unless God does something different. This is a gift that we've from all of us to you, to just how much we love you. And we have some incredibly talented people in this choir, do we not?
Yes.
And we got together and we wrote a little diddly for you.
Sit down, Steve.
We took the song, Thanks for the Memories, and we added some lyrics to that that apply to all of the memories that we have built up over the last 2 years with Steve, and we hope that y'all enjoy.
Say. These last 2 years have been an absolute delight, a joy beyond my ability to express. You are such gifted musicians. You're such easy to direct, so easy to direct, such responsive and responsible musicians. It has been my pleasure entirely. Thank you very much, and thank you all. Thank you very much. Good night.